What did you Hello, think about the Dollhouse?
So I really liked it, especially the jump scare at the end.
Is there any particular camera techniques or sound techniques?
I really enjoyed the music box sound you had at one of the scenes where she was holding the dolls. That was really interesting. And also the shot where you just focused on her eyes. And she kind of looked like, not a like she was having a seizure, but it was very creepy, and that really added to the horror element.
Any improvements?
I don't think so. I really liked it. I would definitely watch it in the cinema.
Thank you. Do you give me permission to post this?
Yes.
Thank you.